Did you notice this in Harry Potter? Only Death Eaters call Voldemort the Dark Lord. And in the Chamber of Secrets, Ginny writes Harry a Valentine's card that says, "His eyes are as green as a fresh pickled toad. His hair as dark as a blackboard. I wish he was mine. He's really divine. The hero who conquered the Dark Lord." So, Ginny assumingly says the Dark Lord because in that moment, she was being possessed by Tom Riddle, which means Voldemort helped write Harry a love letter.